Hello everyone, forecaster Andre Brooks here, and today we're going to be talking about our MJO assessment for over the next couple weeks in the tropics. And currently what we have going on now is the positive phase of the MJO is starting to creep itself into the Atlantic. And what this is going to do throughout the rest of this week is just to give the area some time to prime for tropical development. And currently right now, there is some thunderstorm activity that is occurring in this area. So with that, it's going to help enhance the tropical development. We already have an area in the Eastern Pacific to watch for development. Nothing in the Atlantic yet, but we are going to be monitoring that for sure. But the negative phase is still in the MDR region right now, and that is what's inhibiting the convection that you need for tropical development. But that's going to change over the next couple weeks as the positive phase of the MJO moves into parts of the Atlantic. And this is what's going to help prime the environment for more development. And with some of the short to medium range models, we have seen some of the ensemble models to detect some development out in the MDR region. So this could be probably the start of the development that we look for during this time of year in the tropics. And like I said, we're going to have a positive phase come into the area, which is going to help develop these tropical systems. And a negative phase is still going to be in parts of the eastern MDR. But as we go into week two, the whole Atlantic will be favorable as far as the MJO. And again, you have to think of the other factors, dry air, shear, and all that stuff. And the positive MJO is going to be moving into the Atlantic, and this is really going to help in our development. That in the Kelvin wave that also enhanced development as well, and that's going to be coming into the areas over the next couple weeks, and that's going to help development in the Atlantic. Nothing right now from NHC, but we are of course going to keep you posted for any developments that go on in the Atlantic. That being said, I'm forecaster Andre Brooks. Everyone have a great day. God bless you.